sessions from the black hole are incredible out here. The song of the dark side of creation. Anomaly detected.
There's pirates all over this region.
You'd think they'd run out of people to steal from. Anomaly on sensors. We're on course.
In the armory. Anomaly on sensors.
Beginning approach.
Vold orbit is steady.
Approaching the LZ.
That's Tetchix, according to my map.
Imagine being posted out here. Must be lonely.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
So I ran into Cid the last time we...
Shit, she didn't... Was she bothering you?
What? No. She just said hi and that she was busy wrangling some connections.
Right. Yeah. She's investigating opening up more communication between Kadara and us. Like something above board. Official. Sanctioned. I'm letting her take the lead. If it doesn't pan out, well, at least you know she tried.
She seems happy to be contributing.
That's all I can ask for, really.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
I wonder why she's on the ground.
Maybe they decided to stay put.
I'm reading a note. Normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, I detect heavy weapons fire nearby.
Your dad taught you to shoot, you said.
The basics. The fancy stuff I got from a Batarian merc who took pity on me. She really was something. Old as the stars, had seen everything.
Wish Cid could have met her.
Thank you.
I wonder if we'll ever see a so-called Golden World.
Another false reading, but we must be closing in.
What do you really think?
This is the source of the Periphoner's signal.
Oh, God.
And there's Ked on sight. Let's clear them out. Take them down hard!
Don't you worry. About all this. Not many miners are out of stasis.
She acts like it's all right. She's still optimistic.
But not stupid.
Take them down hard!
Don't you worry!
That's the Periphoner, all right. What's left of her?
Definitely Ket weapons fire. This wasn't just a crash. The Ket pulverized the ship. No survivors.
Without the crew, we've lost our best lead to the Asari Ark.
But this is stupid. If they want Asari for exaltation, why not take the crew alive?
It's like they saw the Periphoner itself as a threat. But it's no match for a Ket cruiser.
Hey, got something here. Looks like the flight recorder made it.
It's in bad shape, but let's see what...
Final log. If the Ark ever finds this, we failed. Couldn't draw them off. The data copy's lost. The decimation's too cunning. Forgive us. We tried...
The decimation. Hedaria mentioned specialized Ket hunters. Maybe that's them.
Any way we could use that or the flight recorder to find the Ark?
If the nav record survived, we could trace the Perifona's flight path. Might lead us to them.
I can't assist.
I'll take a look when we get back. Still lots to do.
Ryder, could we talk a moment?
Pathfinder, you have new email.
Old orbit is steady.
Pathfinder, this is Captain Dunn. There's a situation I could use your assistance with. I'd rather not discuss it over open channels. Please come see me on the Hyperion Bridge as soon as you can.
Something from you.
Shoot.
You've been to Gadara. You've seen the exiles there. They used to be with us. Friends, family, co-workers. A lot of us worry about them. We hear it's chaos, and it's dog eat dog.
It's civilized there.
That's That's your flag, everyone.
Hello?
That's Prodromos.
Hey, I was wondering if you could help me out. It's for the good of the bar.
Bit busy right now.
So, Ryder, big news. I think I found my purpose in life.
Oh yeah? What's that?
Thrashing you at poker? Shall I deal?
Ryder, I can read Gil's vital signs and give you an advantage during the game if you like.
Don't.
All right? You can deal first. Having fun?
Getting my ass kicked is what I'm doing.
Poker's lost me several friends over the years. The only one who still plays me is my buddy Jill. I know. Jill and Gil.
Who's Jill? She's here in Andromeda?
Yep. Been awake since the start. Jill's a fertility expert. Heads the Initiative CRC. My only real friend from back home. I bet 50.
I call. The CRC?
Colonial Repopulation Committee. She's always teasing that I'm making her job harder. Says if I'm not making babies, I'm part of the problem. We have that kind of relationship.
Growing our numbers is paramount to our survival here.
Sure. But that's Jill's purpose. I'm not just going to adopt it. See what I did there? I'm not just going to adopt it.
I saw.
You should meet her. You'll see. She's amazing. Another 100.
I fold.
Another one for me, then.
Well, that's that. You win.
I've achieved my true purpose in life. What will I do now?
Congratulations. Good game.
You...
Ouch.
Hydroponics reports oxygen production is nominal. Apex personnel.
No, it isn't what we wanted. What choice do we have? How the hell should I know? Spender, you have a job.
hostage crisis in hydroponics ended after Nexus security forcibly removed protesters, resulting in numerous injuries. Tensions reached a boiling point after protesters complained their families were being kept in stasis in favor of sleepers with political connections. This is HNS. Hostage crisis in hydroponics ended after Nexus security forcibly removed protesters, resulting in numerous injuries. Tensions reached a boiling point after protesters complained their families were being kept in stasis in favor of sleepers with political connections. This is HNS.
Sorry to call you in, but this is best handled discreetly.
Talk to me.
Short version. One of Harry's medtechs snuck a relative on board. Woke them up, cut them loose. Turns out this relative has a rare illness. Not contagious yet, but in the later stages.
Does Tan know about this?
What? No, absolutely not. Tan's office is an informational sieve. This gets out, we'll have a station-wide panic. Besides, this is a Hyperion matter. My responsibility.
That makes it mine too, doesn't it, Captain?
Thank you, Ryder. Please keep this to yourself for now. The only way this ends without major losses is if we handle things before the rumors get out.
Right. I'll look into it.
Good. Talk to Harry. He can brief you on the details. Let's bring this under control before it's too late.
Exiles find a home as former security are implicated in the mutiny. An investigation revealed Nexus security head Sloan Kelly played a role in the uprising that killed dozens. Initiative authorities track the exiles, including Kelly, to Kadara, a desert planet in the Gavorkum system. Initiative director Jaren Tan did not mince words when news of the exile port was made public.
Kadara is dangerous. The exiles are dangerous. Stay away from Kadara. I cannot stress
I'll make it right, Dash.
This is HNS.
Good you're here. Dunn briefed you?
High level only. Said to speak with you for the full brief.
Great. Well then, here we go. Before we left, my medtech Charlie helped his aunt sign on to the initiative program.
He cheated the screening process?
Yeah. She has TH314. Deadly, highly contagious in the latter stages, and jumps across species. It was dormant, but flared up when Charlie woke her. He just assumed it was stasis sickness. There's no cure, no vaccine. It's deadly in its final stage, and she's off-grid. She's a problem.
We need to make sure she's brought in and no one else is infected.
I want to put her well-being above all else, but we have to consider the implications. Making sure TH314 doesn't spread is the top priority, no matter what. This one isn't going to be easy.
Anything else I need to know?
Be quick but discreet. We can't panic the entire station over this.
I only have a whole space station to search. Discreetly. Check.
Could be worse. She could be off station and potentially infecting the Angara. Try customs first. Even with fake medical clearance, she had to go through there like anyone else.
Dr. Carlyle has granted me access to Ruth Becker's profile. The file includes her physical description.
That'll be useful. Thanks, Sam.
Nexus exiles find a home as former security are implicated in the mutiny. An investigation revealed Nexus security head Sloan Kelly played a role in the uprising that killed dozens. Initiative authorities tracked the exiles, including Kelly, to Kadara, a desert planet in the Gavorkum system. Initiative Director Jaren Tan did not mince words when news of the exile port was made public.
Kadara is dangerous. The exiles are dangerous. Stay away from Kadara.
Ryder, have you seen Lexi?
She's not...
Gil's been asking if you can come by.
Escape pod room, as usual. Ryder, have you seen Lexi?
She's not in the med bay?
No, and she's not answering her comm.
I'll find her. There you are. Looking for the meaning of life?
At the bottom of a bottle?
You didn't leave a note. We were worried.
Well, as you see, I'm fine. What? I can't kick back? Have fun?
Meant no offense. It's just...
Just what?
You don't seem like you're having fun.
I grew up on Omega. You'd think I'd know how to drink.
What's this really about?
PB thinks I don't care about the crew. That you're all just experiments to me. Do you... Is that how you think I see you?
You wouldn't be moping in this bar if you only saw me as an experiment.
I don't mope, but you're right. Thank you, Ryder. I should get back.
What about your wine?
I'll save it for another day.
Been asking if you can come by.
Hey, can I see you in the med bay?
We got it, Ryder.
You patched up the Asari flight recorder?
Some old access codes, a little data recovery from Sam. We have the Asari Ark's last heading. Nav points are set. We can head there whenever you're ready.
Remember the survey ship? This might not be pretty. Are you...
Handling tough stuff is my job. We need the Asari and Sarissa more than ever. I trust you to find them before the Ket do.
Many signals out here. Even that random radio noise we get from the Scourge is quieter. Eerie. I'm picking up something. Anomaly on sensors. Anomaly detected. Deploying probe. Anomaly found. I'm picking up something. Anomaly on sensors. Probes launched. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. I'm picking up something. Anomaly detected. probes launched.
This is Korra's nav point?
We're approaching the nav points Korra found. Something's there. It might be an arc, but the damn Scourge isn't helping.
Sam, help out with sensors.
Hard to believe the Lucinia could survive in all this.
Why would the Asari Ark be here?
Might be lost, or looking for something. Sarissa will have plans for those decimation hunters. Wrote the manual on crisis situations.
The commando you mentioned. You still believe she'll save the day?
Sarissa was a legend even before she was the Pathfinder's bodyguard. She'll have a plan.
Aha! Detecting an initiative vessel.
Reading life signs. And minimal power. Multiple hull breaches. She's a wreck.
Either the Ket or the Scourge really left a mark. Callow, take us in.
I'll try. Must be one docking bay still holding together.